Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
It's chilly.
Holy crap.
I had to wear a double sleeve shirt because I went out this morning and my arms were freezing.
Hello. Yes, please. Hey, did you know I bought a house?
No.
I bought a house on a canal bank. I put $400,000 down on it. Yeah, so I've only got like $150,000 left.
We're both on canal bank.
It's the one with the red roof just off Ontario.
Okay, a big one?
Yeah. So right now there's two tenants in there, but me and my wife want to move in there, so one of them's going to have to go. I feel terrible.
But I wouldn't.
What do you got? What can you do, right? Yeah, I was lucky. The previous owner, he's my buddy. He actually got two good tenants in there, two decent ones. So I do feel a little bad. Oh, that's terrible, eh?
Yeah.
See you later. Thank you. Oh, I thought you were in the kitchen. Is Will here?
Yeah.
Awesome. Tell him I said hi. You know what? I don't think I brought a lighter. Oh, I hope I did. Daniel, I'm at Express. I need you. I don't have a light. Time for. All right, I'll see you soon, bud. Sharon, are you up? I'm just down at Express and I forgot my lighter. I was hoping you are up and nearby, maybe out and about.
Is there a meet up later, Dwayne, at 1? I'm coming home today, he's asking.
Sure, if you guys want to. Express or 1, sure. Awesome. I forgot my lighter. Yeah, I forgot my lighter at home. Awesome, thank you.
Hey, hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving holiday.
avoiding any, like, the group or anything. I woke up today feeling a little under the weather, so I think it's best to stay away a few more days. But I'll be in touch. Dwayne, I still want to talk to you about the bike. So I will be in touch within a few days.
All right, Jordan, I hope you feel better.
Awesome, Jordan. Don't worry about the bike. I know what you were. I know what you want to talk about. I already talked to Daniel, and we sorted something out with me and him for that. But let me know when you're ready to do the your financing for a new one. And if you need help, I can possibly help you out with that. At least help accrue like a down payment, or if you need it, or something like that.
That sounds good. Because of my credit situation right now, I don't know if I'd be able to finance through another company without a down payment, so that might be a good thing. I'm willing to start making payments whenever. I was going to start at the end of the month. But we can talk more when I touch base with you in a few days. And yeah, thank you. One of my daughters showed up with a bit of a cough on Friday, so I think that's what I'm catching.
All right, you heal up. We'll see you soon. We'll miss ya. Talk soon. What's that? No, I got no money.
And you know I'm basically saying that.
Yeah, I got no money.
You are. And they now legally have you on.
You got a cigarette?
Yeah, I'll take that.
And I do have a lighter.
Awesome. No, I got no money.
I have no accommodation.
No, I'm sorry. You make sure you get a coat for winter, eh? You can't walk around in that.
I didn't. All right. Just have to, like,
mm-hmm.
They have to legally. I have an offer for residents downtown wide.
Good.
Because I had a matter who assisted with it over the weekend.
Yeah, you need to have a place for winter. Yeah.
That I'm opening a new case. My park matter. And never heard that. Many people got not. It's true. To a new place. Of also a lot. USA of US are many. But doesn't matter because you haven't heard me since 31 where I'm signing off on Leon from 31 and we'll somehow why Niagara seems to have a new have too much infrastructure on the I'm glad to see you wearing glasses, by the way. Transition. How about your eyes?
One eye's worse than the other. But the times you've seen me where I don't have glasses, I'm wearing contacts.
I haven't worn them since I was 18.
Well, yeah, but my point is it's not like I lost my glasses. I just wear contacts. Yeah.
It's a big one. That we are all in trouble. That now I need to.
Mm-hmm.
No, I dealt with this matter upon 373 and 300 years ago upon incapacity of independent living this nice, beautiful place on, okay? Now you realize, have you looked at cigarette packets?
Here and there, yeah.
Okay. You realize how infrastructure it is on institutes of consciousness of
what we're doing. Let's go with a way to make money, okay?
Yeah.
I mean big money, not, you know.
Right.
And all I just need to get into is where I came from here at 26 into 37. That I signed up completely now at.
Mm-hmm. Do you have family in Welland still? Or is everyone gone?
No, technically.
Just you? That sucked.
Now, which one do you need? Welland, England or Welland here?
Welland here.
No, but that's what...
Why, you have people in England?
Kind of.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Funny, isn't it?
My family's from England, too.
Did you ever work at Tim Hortons on that end?
No, I wish.
Now,
Tim Hortons would be
you,
a great...
Are you line motion on the 373
No, no.
Okay. Because I'm not an
outlier.
No. But have you seen Dying Young?
No. No.
Where does Mr. Maurice Rader or Worldwide Travel account to Mr. Kirkpatrick?
Mm-hmm.
And I'll be there. And adoption rights on all of us have all the young members already. Well,
Anybody on channel 4, Misty 667, copy this one.